Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Planet Coaster. I've had some people asking me if I have added the new park entrance. I have. I added 6 of them. They're right here. Yay, so people are coming in now, obviously. I have more people than I had before. It's getting almost overwhelming. I originally wanted to do more work on the log flume, and I guess technically I did, but, we've got a bit of a problem over here. A problem of, I feel like out of 6,536 guests, probably 5,000 of them are right here. And I can't have that. So, starting now, I am, initiating project Please Go Somewhere Else. And it's a three-step plan of attack that I've kind of thought of. So, in order for me to do that, I'm going to build 3 attractions. First one is a rapids attraction in Camp Snoopy. I am going to enclose this building right here so that even when you're exiting, you cannot see this attraction at all. Period. You will not even know it's there because you'll be behind walls. They think it has a long queue time. It really doesn't, though. It's 13 minutes. That's pretty reasonable. I built this right here. It's a chair-a-plane, which was added in between updates, both in-game and in video. So I'm going to move this queue over slightly over here so that I can have the queue just kind of lined up along here. And this water is going to stay, but that queue right there needs to move because that's where I want to place actual like trough for this. And then I'm just gonna kind of have the ride go along here. I think I want to have it run like this, there, 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 and then up. It's not going to be a very long rapids attraction, but its main purpose is just to eat people and just take up space in this area. Like, I'm gonna theme the whole thing. I'm gonna have pretty much all the queue above the rapids, so it should look pretty nice once all is said and done. But yeah, that's that. Number 2, which I have started on slightly back here. In order for us to get people other places in the park, I'm going to add a train. And I had to kind of trench it through here, which I do think looks kind of cool. It's very, very windy. So I'm going to have it run all the way through here behind the Flight of Fear building, which I realize is ugly, but it will get the job done. Then it's going to come around here, and there's going to be a station probably right around here, which will let people off over here and hopefully just move people around the park nicely, which will lead them, hello there, hopefully people will start walking over here because it's a dead area because everyone's at the log flume. Like, I have a wooden coaster and no one cares about it right now. I think that they did some work on the handrails, because that looks a little bit different, I think. Does it? I don't know. But anyways, after it goes there, it's going to come along this way, around this perimeter, all the way back here. I'm going to leave this spot open because that I have a plan for. It's going to keep going over here until it gets about here. Then there's going to be another station for the front entrance about, I think, here-ish. Is that what my plan was? Yeah. And then I'm going to get rid of some of these trees and have it just do a straight shot right through here. So it's going to go behind this food place, all the way through here, run back behind Vortex, and then it's going to have a bridge right here And I'm either going to have the station elevated. Actually, no, that's going to look ugly. I'm going to have the station probably way back here. There will just be like a long bridge to get over there. You'll go over the log flume. And it should look nice once it's done. You're not really going to be able to see much of anything while you're at the station, but it's kind of a necessary thing that needs to happen, because I have a feeling that once people start going on other kind of low intensity attractions, they'll start moving around the park, because it's at 441, and this is one of the few attractions that both like all ages can go on, because you see this ride right here that I built in Camp Snoopy that was supposed to be for all ages because it doesn't have any inversions. Funny thing about that, if you go into rides, or sorry, coasters, and go down to custom, go to Boa, it's for adults and teens only. And this is supposed to be a family area, and they're not going on it for obvious reasons. That's where stuff like the Rapids come in. Because all ages, all ages, all ages, all ages, all of these things are for all ages. So, in theory, people will start moving over to them. Hopefully. I really hope they do, because I cannot let the path get congested like that. They did say that people will use transport rides to get to other areas that are farther away. So if someone's over here and they want to get here and they don't want to walk, then hopefully they will get on that and end up over there. So rather than work on this area right now, I'm going to keep going with the train, because I feel like I need that to establish. Oh wait, no. Hold on. Part 3. Because this is a 3-step plan of attack. So part 3 is I'm going to extend Fiesta over here slightly, and then right here I'm going to add a second log flume, and I'm going to kind of like, it's going to kind of be like shoot the rapids at Cedar Point, where it doesn't really do much. It's just kind of like flume. You go through like some caves and there's 2 drops and that's it. It's going to be super, super simple, but I have a feeling that people won't really care and that they'll actually start using this area. I would put it here, but that's where I want the train station. I don't think the train station really makes sense over here, because it's too far over. It's going to be too big of a gap between these areas, and this should be relatively easy. Oh, they added pigeons. They don't do anything. Like, I think it's going to... Yeah, I just flew through the ride. But hey, I guess that's cool that they added them. Now, anyways, let's start railroading. Alright. Click on you. Stationless. Yep, there aren't any. I know. And, alright. Plus. Okay. This is going to be really, really long and possibly really, really boring. But I wanted to show all the progress with this, because I didn't get to show off everything with the log flume, which was unfortunate. Sorry again. But I will show everything with log flume 2 electric boogaloo. Please, please don't turn. Let's have you just keep going up. Okay. You know, this would probably be nicer if I had angle snap on. I wonder what would happen if I were to do autocomplete right now. Would it even know what to do? I have a feeling that it wouldn't. So now you're going to kind of start coming down the mountain. Well, that's more of a hill, really. Okay, so... Alright, we're on our way to lining up. I think I want to make that a little bit tighter. And... and I guess it's in the terrain slightly. There we go. Let's see. That path is over here. So I want to keep having you going straight-ish. There. There. Apparently you can have it so that it's just rails. That's weird. Station, I am going to have you enter and exit on the same side. It just makes more sense. Okay, now that I know that I can't do that, let's delete, go. Let's have you go up. Okay. And turn. But I do kind of want to get it real nice and close, so go. There. Can I station it now? I can, but I don't want it there. Although, with how it is arranged right there, it almost looks like Hogwarts Express at Islands of Adventure. And okay, this is starting to line up better. And yeah, that definitely doesn't work. It's too close to the trees. Because of that, I'm gonna go ahead and delete all the trees in this area. Don't worry, it'll still look nice once it's done. It'll just have a... it'll look nice in a different way. Okay. Alright, now that that's cleared up, I can... track... and... nope. Keep... going... with... that and station? No, oh, I added music to this area. I just went on YouTube and I searched up like I searched for upbeat Mexican music. And I got this, and it's very upbeat. Very, very nice. Okay, now, can I make that piece shorter? No. How about if I have you go more in? I can make you bigger, but that's the smallest that you can get. Interesting. Now if I... that's also curved as much as it can curve. Where's the earliest point I can start curving? Here. Okay. That's fine. And station. Entry here. But then I have the problem of how do I get it out of there. Yeah, that's not going to work either. Okay, if I have you start curving here instead. I'm going to keep going until I get this right. And... I think that's right. Alright, now. That doesn't fit. And now the train is super, super short. Fun fact, apparently trains are really, really long. Who would have thought that? I can't build there for some reason. I turn off angle snap and I have it just get right about there and then station entry. There we go. So it's kind of far away from the path, but it works. I can add a nice I'll make this queue look pretty nice. And you're going to, oh, perfect. Beautiful. So yeah, that's going to seat a decent amount of people. And let's have it go through the structure. Now it'll start going up. Apparently that's not steep enough, so let's see. There, and then... yeah. And there we go. Apparently it was either getting too tall or too steep. One of the above, not all. Okay, let's turn on auto tunnel. Let's bore out this hill a little bit. And yeah, and hold on, let me have you go this way instead. Cool. Alright, now I'm all the way over here. I will probably lower the terrain right there. I'll just smooth out the whole thing. Let's see, all of that's probably going to be log flume, so I kind of do want to keep it way back here. Way back here. Okay, keep on going. And hopefully because it's so long, I can run like 10 billion trains on it. Okay, I'm coming around the mountain. Let me take a look in a book, reading rainbow. Now let me look over here. Alright, so I want the station to be hereabouts, but it needs to come up through here. So let me prepare this. Goodbye, trees. You did a really good job when you existed. But your time has sadly come, and you had a really good run. Fury broke down. Interesting. That ride breaks down a lot. I think it's because it's literally the first ride that I built in this park. First one to open, or first one built, last one to open. Kind of funny how that worked out. Alright, now I need to come this way. You know, in real life, the railroad also did displace a bunch of trees, so kind of realistic. Yeah, and I'll have to have the station kind of running diagonal. Eventually, I wanted it to just dogleg back on itself, but then I realized that that's not going to work just because of how narrow it is back there. So, okay, now that I've got that planned out, you know what? I'm going to delete this tree also. I can just replace the... oh my god, what the hell? Did I accidentally move those instead of deleting them? I may have. Alright, so we're all the way over here. Boy, this is a really, really long train. Station 9 closed. Station 9? It's the first train. Connie Express 1. I'm gonna have to give it a better name than that. once I actually figure out what to call this part, I think I'm going to add knots in the name somewhere, because I feel like it kind of is just more like a large-scale knots park. Like, not a Cedar Fair park. I mean, it is a Cedar Fair park, but something about it is very, very Knott's Berry Farm to me. I swear, I do not remember hitting that button to exit out of that. What was my plan for getting it back there? Let's see. How well will this work? Yay, Flight of Fear has been fixed. Woo! Yeah! That's awesome. Please keep turning. Okay, now that's that section. This is... okay, this is going well. This is going well right here. So, I'm gonna keep turning you. Alright, now... we need you to head this way and start heading down, because it's almost time for the station. In fact, it's pretty much time for the station. Yikes. Let's have you start going down. I'm going to turn off auto tunnel now. And... wow, it's like right here. This is going to be like the main entrance slash Land of the Giants station. I'll have this one enter on this side, just so people can exit that direction. I'm a bit off from where I wanted it, but I got this. Alright. Track. Now you're gonna head this way and start heading up. A nice climb. Alright. There seems good. I'm really having to stray from my original vision of this park, sadly. Can I... okay, this will be interesting. You know, in hindsight, I can actually make this this train look pretty cool when it passes through here. Can I get it any more compact? Yes, I can. I just have to get rid of those trees. Okay. I feel terrible for how many trees I've had to delete. Okay. Now, edit track. Okay. Angle snap on for the time being. So I've got that running around here. Just keep going. That's gonna look cool. Now you need to start turning this way. Very good. And this way, right next to here. This also should look pretty nice when you're entering the western area. Okay. Alright, now how tall is this? Quite. Alright, if I hit that, and then I do station here, this one is going to run like this. That's good. Except where's the border? I've got room. Alright, that's the final station down. Now turn. Let me have you head up. Ah, shoot. Alright, if I have it start just a little bit further off. No, that's already, like, right along there. The turn radius is what's killing me right now. Yeah, autocomplete didn't really work. So that's that. What if instead of me doing that, I work backwards? So right now the last piece of track is here. So if I delete you, you to start with. Let's click that. Edit track. Let's click on. No. I am determined to make this work. This is part of Operation Go Somewhere Else. Doo doo. Thank you. And I don't know why you thought that was the logical place to move the camera to, but alright. Okay, let me get a better angle on you. There's this one part coming up here that I'm a bit nervous about for reasons. Is auto tunnel messing everything up? Yeah. So since I'm right on the alpha park edge, even though this part right here would be in the beta slash final release because this is in alpha park, it won't let me build there, which kind of sucks, but oh well. Yeah, I'm going to have this problem right here, so let's start having you head down a little bit. And turn on that auto tunnel. Of course, it's not gonna connect. Can you fit underneath? Yes. However, well, I hit that too many times. Okay. Bye. 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 Alright, I can make this area up here work, I think. Man, this is gonna be close. Well, you know, I wasn't sure how many rides I could fit in this area. Now I know. No. Alright, let's see. I'm right here. Now, let's click on you. My angle's all wrong. Yay, something... Oh, it was fixed. It's like, ooh, what happened? That sounded exciting. It was, but not that exciting. Man, this is really cutting it close. Okay, now back to delete scenery mode. Alright, we're getting close to the home stretch. I feel like the worst of this is over. Okay. Edit track. Click you. Yep, there it is. Track limits exceeded, which means that the track cannot bend that far. Okay. So, maybe if I have it starting here, but instead of that, this is more that direction, and then I put in the station. So, is that better or worse? Let's see, entry. Yeah. Okay. Build. Now. Please don't even try. Don't, you'll just get a headache. Like, if it's right there, why wouldn't you just go this way? That's what I get for trusting an auto connect. Up you go. Track limits exceeded. I think this will work though. Oh, I'm so close. Or maybe I'm going about this wrong and I need to have it going more in that. No, I need it to. Go more this way. This way I can hit it from more of a straight-on angle, I think. Let's see. Okay, I think now it's going to work. Let's see. All right, I'm close. I'm almost there. All right. At least now I'm like actually inside of the park bounds. Alright. So close. I'm gonna get this. I'm going to get this. Alright, so if I have you go more, return off angle snap, and I line this up ever so carefully. Okay, and no. No, I saw you. Okay. So that's right there. Now start heading up. Look at that. Look at how close it is. There we go. We did it. It is, the train thing is done, and it's not pretty, but it will hopefully work. All right. Now, how many trains do I want this thing to run? And I need to start connecting them up. So let's start with station 9, place entrance. Let's see, how do I want this to go? Entrance. Exit. There. Why will you not place the exit? Thank you. Station 10. Okay, so I think it exits on there and it loads on this side. Yeah. Please exit. Now this station's gonna be a bit more modern, so I will give it the simple bricked path. Okay, there's that one. It needs an exit also. Exit is going to go path. I think you use this one, so let's change the width to, I think it's 15 feet. Is this one 13? It's 13. I think I can kind of give this a like a traditional train station feel if I try hard enough and drink some milk, maybe. Give myself strong, healthy bones. There we go. Now that path right there has a purpose. That's the exit. It's ugly, but I can make that look better. Okay. There's that one. Let's fly all the way over here. It's apparently a very ugly ride. Now, Q. This one is going to be wood also. Okay, where am I headed right now? Here. And I'll have like a depot looking thing running along there. And then path, you have the sandstone. Darud sandstone. You're gonna run kind of in between these supports. So that right there is the Mexico station. And final station. This one. So, I'm gonna have the entrance for it right here. Oh, wait. Shoot. Station 21. Place entrance. There. Oops. Place exit. Here. Okay. Path. You have... I think I gave it the swirly dark red. Whereabouts is this? Okay. Now, ride must be open, cannot open as the ride is untested. So if I click on the ride itself, and let's see, operations, how many trains? 1, 2, 3, 4. I feel like 4 is a good amount if I have it running at 16. Let's ride the train. Come on, the train. Here, ride it. Ooh, this is a nice place to sit, although, no guest would ever get to sit here. Can the guest actually sit here? Apparently. So here we go, leaving Fiesta. Train's moving. You know what? I want to see what the guest would see. One card, two... Let's have the... There we go. Yeah, you get some pretty nice views on there. That's really nice. Now we hit this dark part. Staring at rocks. Well, it didn't last for as long as I thought it would. Or is there another one coming up? I don't remember. I think there's another one coming up. Oh, that's cool right there. I'm kind of just surrounded by tracks right now. And back into the rocks for a split second. Really curious to see how this is all gonna actually turn out once I start terraforming everything back. Back here, I feel like I should add just a bunch of trees. Wait, no, what am I saying? That's all gonna be a ride. So I shouldn't do that. I'll probably tuck in that path too. Kinda just planning everything out loud. It's a good way to do it, if you ask me. Through this part. These benches look like they would give your butt splinters immediately. Yikes. And do we ever actually get fully enclosed in these tunnels? I don't think you do. I'm just gonna let it go. My hand's getting tired. I'm looking around. Oh, that's a nice reveal right there. Really nice reveal. And we're rolling up into this station. And off you go. Immediate climb. Through Camp Snoopy. This part right there will be obstructed by a building eventually. People on the other side get a nice view at King Cobra. Floating station, because I'm still working on reconstructing it. Because I fixed the eight car train problem, and now it actually runs 8 cars, but I have to delete I didn't delete the station. I moved the station around it, and now I'm rebuilding it. Eventually, it'll look nice. And now, here we go. We're going to wrap around Vortex. Past that. And it looks like people are still congesting over there. Which I'm kind of actually glad about. Now, we're gonna leave here in just a second. Here we go. Onto the final leg of the journey. And I'll probably readjust that queue at some point. You get a really nice view of the log flume. And the rapids. Oh man, you get really, really close to that. That is nice. This is really, really pretty. Past the flying coaster Firehawk. Right underneath it, right close to the footers. I need to smooth that turn. That's an ugly turn. Just got fixed. I still need to fill in this building. big ugly concrete building. Yeah. Man, this is gonna be a really, really boring section of the train. Maybe I'll place advertisements on the side of this building. Here we go into Fiesta Village. Picking up a ton of speed. This would be the fun section of the train. And slam on those brakes as we enter the station. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm just gonna call you. Railroad for now. And let's get it open. So I think it places one train at each station, and then one train behind the one at station one, which is Fiesta. Now, alright. People here are still stopped, even though the queue's relatively empty. What were the ratings for this? 3. Has an excitement rating of 3. That's only 1.08 less than this. Now, the queue for King Cobra looks massive. Timber Mountain Log Ride. Timber Mountain Log Ride. Eaglehawk. Flight of Fear, Eaglehawk, Timber Mountain Log Ride, Timber Mountain Log Ride, Calico Mine Co., Timber Mountain Log Ride, Chief Beef, Timber Mountain, Timber Mountain, Eaglehawk, Timber Mountain, Calico. Come on, guys, just, yes, you're gonna go on the train. Is anybody even thinking about this? Zero lifetime guests, zero finances. Prices are set on a per station basis. Welp, each station needs to be free. Zero. Station 10. I wish I could change the name of the stations. Here's zero. So we got, what, one person on it? Or was there another train heading in and that's why it left? Oh well, I don't mind. Another train should be on its way very shortly. Though even if people have to wait for the train, I don't really mind. Yeah, here it comes. And it's going over here. So, phase one of Operation Ghost Somewhere Else does not seem to be going too well. So next part, we will start with Operation Go Somewhere Else, Phase 2, the Rapids. So next time, we will be doing that. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed me building a train. I didn't think I would ever build a train in this park, but well, I built one. So yeah, there it is. I might do some work on the stations off screen. We'll see. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.